So inefficient.
Oh no!
Hey, come on, yo.
Hey, let's go. Oh, <damn. laughs>
Today is December 23rd, and it is Saturday. Today we didn't really do too much. We just hosted Dustin. Brother Destiny came over. He and Chian used to go to the same church, Hope Church, and now he's on staff at YWAM KC in Kansas City. Yeah, he's just sharing with us what he's been kind of going through the past year, and you know, we kind of got to share what's been going on with us, and just being able to share life was really cool and refreshing, getting to know somebody. And now we're off to another party. Another day, another party, as you can tell. It's a little festive, you know what I'm saying? A little Christmas theme, you dig? I mean, Christmas is like a couple days away. So yeah, we're about to go to Muff and Ginny's place. What's up? Good afternoon. Today is December 24th. It is Christmas Eve. We out here in Rockville. Gonna have a little lunch with the Lee family. Coach Dave and Julia invited us over. I think it's backwards. First try.
No edit, guys. First time.
Ooh.
Wait, wait.
It's Christmas!
We're gonna open our presents. These ones from your small crew. Okay, she's not joking. It is really kind of. It is pretty heavy. All right, let's see what it is. I have no idea what it could be. Oh!
Oh my gosh! I was talking about this.
Oh, nice little coat.
Thank you, God! You guys read our mind.
Maybe. Oh, nice.
Oh, thank you, shout. Oh my gosh! We were like just talking about this too. How did you guys know?
Okay. Yeah,
Yeah, so we'll like set it up, have it, you know, put it together, and then show you guys
what it looks like.
It's a nice addition to our
new small home. Group. We love you guys.
Thank you. As you can see, we got this little nice coat rack now. So when we have guests over, we don't have to just put it on the couches or the chairs. We can actually hang them up nicely. Also, we have four tier shelf unit right now, right here. And actually this, I didn't show you guys yet. This is a sign, this little wooden, I don't know, banner, I guess? I don't know what to call it. But this is from Pastor Eli and Helen, the couple that mentored us from the beginning and married us, basically. So this was like the theme, the message that they kept on reiterating and emphasizing through this whole marriage process, and something that we constantly have reminded us. And even in our lives, that's been in our relationship, that's been pretty much the theme of our relationship. And just being reminded that God is sovereign. All these great additions. We're just so grateful this Christmas time to have such great friends, great family. The celebrating doesn't stop right now. Finally starting the day. Well, technically we started the day this morning when we dropped off Sora and Elijah. They're actually still at the airport because their flights got delayed. So hopefully they'll be able to get to Hawaii very soon. But for us, we came back, we took a little nap, and then we just worked out, took a shower. Now we're ready to start our day pretty much. Run a bunch of errands right now. Rocking my boots for the first time this season. Yeah, you know, and she ain't rocking some fresh kicks today. What you got on today, babe?
Sam Smith.
She rocking the Sam Smiths. Even though, hold on, I'll see there. Sam Smith, even though right there it says Stan Smith. But, you know, Sam Smith, the singer, shout out.
His brother.